few different stages of combat. First, they'll swim side by side, sizing each other up. And then if you've got two crocs of equal size or a particularly aggressive smaller crocodile, then they'll tense up their whole bodies, arch their backs and tails out of the water. Again, if they're of equal strength, or you've got a particularly aggressive weaker croc, then they will get right into the fighting proper. So they'll start trying to fight in front of us. This lovely big fat thing, get camouflaged under the bird poop. And his name is Black. Good man.
Ah, bravo. Che cane mi sta sulla.
Female.